Mr. Musher and the team continued along the trail. Nobody could see a thing until they pulled under the streetlights in the small town of White Mountain and prepared to make their first deliveries. As they came to a stop, Mr. Musher immediately noticed something was wrong. As Mr. Musher walked to the front of the team, he saw that Rascal was missing. Rascal's harness was unhooked and hanging down in the snow.
Oh no! Rascal's missing! Actually, believe me, the snow was so thick, I didn't even notice he came unhooked. Rascal! Rascal!
Mr. Musher and the team backtracked as far as they dared to look for Rascal. Finally, Mr. Musher decided they needed to get back to their deliveries before they all got lost again and froze solid like an ice cube. Mr. Musher and all of the dogs were very sad. Everyone was silent as they went about their work delivering presents. The team then left and followed the trail to Safety, Alaska, to make their final deliveries. The team guessed that they would never see Rascal again.